All the works are very full of passion and color and gaiety. And I think they reflect her own temperament and her own abandon and how much she must be enjoying painting. And there are a riot of colors, and the use of all these color combinations is very exciting. And you can make of them what you will. See in them whatever you want to see, which is the nicest thing about art like this.